sea. Was the spiritual sea of Turner. Heavy mist punctuated with cold, capricious light. He had not slept. He sought comfort in a cigarette. He took out his match case and it was beautiful. 22 karat gold. Hammered, soft gold, and the cigarette case he had delighted in. It was a gift. He adored it, and they gave it to him. He wanted it, and they gave it to him as a gift. Now he didn't care. He looked at it, and he no longer remembered its function. He sat for a while, and then he opened a small crimson book. It had been a favorite of his uncle, and there was one line that his uncle loved, and he read it with the unexpected shock of heartache. Life. Being more than all to me. Life.
Stop crying. He loved
uncomfortable. She wouldn't stop crying. She wouldn't stop crying. And it drove him crazy. He just wanted to see her smile. He wanted to see her laugh. He wanted to see her play in a garden. He wanted to see her childlike with a ball of gold. But she wouldn't stop crying. She wouldn't stop crying. He put his hand around her throat. She wouldn't stop crying. She wouldn't stop crying. And he loved her. Sighs of release, and for a brief moment he mounted the wave. He mounted the wave, and he mourned the luster of his own hair, of his own hair, and his precious head of curls, the curls treasured by his mother. Mother, I gave you everything. I did what I could. Mother, I prayed for you. Mother, I knelt at the altar with the priest. Mother, I was a good boy. I was good for you. I was good for you, mother. And now his curls that she loved would straighten in the sea, curls that would flow straight to the layers of the deep until the cycle complete. He would be free. He would be free. He would be free, the crux of his own desire. And the shirt sleeves of his white shirt billowed. He addressed the foam, purity in the eye. Child is a smothered lamb, a crushed joy, purity in the arms of a child is a crushed lamb, is a smothered joy on a child, purity in the arms of a child is a crushed lamb, is a smothered joy, purity in the arms of a child is a crushed lamb, in the sheets, the sheets, the sheets billowed. Sleeves of his shirt billowed, and for one moment he saw the foam mountain mushroom, a torso of cloud that hardened, a pedestal composed of the element, and he opened his shirt, for he desired nothing more than to stretch across and be absorbed by God and his body.